I was on Facebook today and I saw this Reverb post. Say it is so, Weezer. Fans are about to black out.
Yeah, fans are about to black out.
So, obviously I went on and I checked it out. And the first thing I noticed was there's no purchase necessary. Great, no purchase necessary. That makes it a completely legal, cool sweepstakes that you can do. Isn't that cool? Weezer's auctioning off a guitar for free. That anybody can enter, and in fact, if you read the rules, you could enter as many times as you like, which looked really, really cool and promising. I was like, wow, you guys are really cool. I checked out the prizes, and obviously the first slot was the guitar. Number two, if you were second place, and a total of 9 people would win, you would win a 1,014-piece puzzle set. If you win third place, and only one person wins third place, you win 500 Weezer Black Album branded Sharpies. So this is the reason why I was like, okay, I need to enter now. I want to win these Sharpies. That's ridiculous. I decided, okay, now it's on. So I was wondering, how do I enter the contest? I looked underneath. How to enter. Subject to conditions of entry. Below, there are 3 ways to enter. There aren't, actually. You may enter this promotion on sponsor, store, or by regular mail. All entries must be received by sponsor by 11:59 p.m. Eastern Time on March 7th, 2019. Enter as many times as you like, which is, you know, of course, the part that I was like, okay, that's kind of crazy. That's a little bit weird. Number one, enter via sponsor's website. Each entrant may enter the promotion by, during the promotion period, following the instructions posted to Weezer.com. Quote unquote, the promotion website, which unfortunately doesn't promote this sweepstakes. Yes, nowhere on the Weezer website or anywhere in the Weezer website. Like, I mean, anywhere. You click anywhere. It doesn't mention it anywhere. It's nowhere. Nowhere to be found. And the only place I found it on their social media was on their Twitter. It's kind of buried. It's like, well, we have these promotions for our album. Just put it in there. Just, like, leave it inside. The only other way that you could no purchase necessary enter the sweepstakes is by sending a 3x5 postcard with your information to the Weezer headquarters, I guess? It's in Nashville. I have no idea. But it's to a specific address, which, I mean, for me, it's just impossible. It's not going to make it in time. For most people, it's not going to make it in time. What can I do? How do I enter? Well, guess what? Automatic entry when order from shop.blackmetalhub.com. Great. You have to order merchandise to be entered into the sweepstakes. So what did I do? I tried without actually purchasing anything, and unfortunately, there's nothing about the sweepstakes anywhere. So lastly, I decided to go back to that original Reverb post and just read it and see if there's anything I can do to try to enter this contest without spending $8 and then getting no confirmation or having absolutely no information about it at all, except for a page that I have no idea if it's even, I mean, it was posted on the Weezer Twitter, but how do you know if it's even a real thing? You don't. You just don't. So I go back on the original Reverb, and guess what? They make it very clear for you that the only way you can enter is by post or by merch. That's the only way you can enter. So at that point, I gave up. So that begs the question, are Weezer liars? I don't know. Again, they barely promoted this. They started 2 days ago. It just seems like Machine Head Merch, the company that owns that's doing the distribution, I guess, and owns the domain, the legal on this thing is insane. They have the right to refuse service to anyone for any reason. Like, gigantic, huge legal thing. I mean, like, I don't even want to read through the whole thing. But it's like, I even reached out to them. They did not respond back to me. I'm almost certain that this is a scam. I'm pretty sure it's a scam.